Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
There's this bridge I've seen here, and it's a bridge that is transparent over a very big fall under another bridge. It was very, very scary, and I've noticed it, like even look at it, and now I want to pass through it, because your daily reminder for today is to do whatever scares you. And this is what scares me really, really bad.
Carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize.
In Luxembourg is like traveling in time, literally. There's castles everywhere, there's very, very cute little shops that sell personalized items, and then there's the coffee places and the bridges and the old buildings, and it's just amazing overall. It's a great place to be. Another fact about Luxembourg that you might be interested in is the living here is actually quite okay. For like a one-day travel ticket, I paid only 4 euros, and then the coffee places are nice and not too expensive. However, real estate is very, very, very expensive. So it's nice to visit and to come, but it's very expensive to come and live here in Luxembourg.
I didn't know I was lost. I didn't know.
Hi guys, thank you so much for watching this video. This weekend was Luxembourg. It was an amazing experience. The place is absolutely amazing. If you have enjoyed the video, please subscribe, share it with your pets, family and friends, give it a thumbs up. I hope you've got something out of the daily reminder to do everything that scares you. Thank you so much for watching and for all the support you're showing to this channel, and see you next week in the next Travel Now adventure.